fuck up. Every one of you, I am talking to this guy. I didn't need your help with any of my life. I don't need it now. So shut the fuck up and let me have a conversation. Shut your fucking mouths. I'm just saying to be quiet, Stevie Nicks' retarded fucking cousin. Your yelling is fucking beneath you. Cut it out. Cut it. God, she's fucking fat. She's one of those angry cunts who's fucking awful. One more word. One more fucking sentiment from anyone who isn't me and the person I'm talking to, and you can get the fuck out. You hear me? I am not scared of anyone. I am 56 years old. I've been doing this for 30 years. I don't need this shit. So you shut up, other than the person I'm talking to. Get him out. Whoever the fuck, security, get out the fucking fat cunt and the one with her. Get him out. Get him out! Am I stuttering, security? Am I fucking stuttering? We will stand here all fucking night, cause I got nothing to fucking do.
Do it, Lisa!
Do I need to be defended? Shut up. You fucking want to be treated like fucking kids?
Shut up!
Shut up! You motherfucker!
I love you, Lisa!
I don't give a shit! Because guess what? I don't do this for love. I was doing this for fun. You guys are full of shit.
Have fun, Lisa!
You know what? Let's get back to the funny, man.
Get back to the funny? Why? Because you fucking paid so much. Honey, you already got an hour out of me, and that's what most comics give, 45. So I can walk out right now and have no fucking problem with it. So shut the fuck up. This is my third to last show in my fucking career, and you guys are making this fucking miserable?
I love it.
Fuck you.